in March at our high school band assessment. A piece that I, up until this year, knew about, but we hadn't had a chance to really explore it. I think the students have really enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it. We're going to take you on a little bit of a journey. This was written by a composer in the Midwest, Richard Salcedo. It was written for wind orchestra. And the piece is called Snowcaps. And it's meant to sort of invoke the snow-capped Rocky Mountains. So we hope you enjoy Richard Salcedo's Snowcaps.